All right, that was already it. Just 42 seconds long. Welcome to your next match. This is gonna be KSG versus GP Pen. Do we have anyone for this? Oh wait, virus threat protection. I don't need you. I'm not in danger. Let's see what we got here. Wait, seven metal. Oh shit, that's a purple metal. All right, let's see what we got. Don't have manager here, so it should be one of them an autopilot. I don't know. I'm just gonna load up the music already. All right, KSG. The premium and quality pack that was missing for CCM until 10 minutes before the day started. And GB Pen with the 150 megabytes just blowing up my entire screen. Oh shit. It's always the experience opening this thing. Because the names are just so long, it just winds the fuck out. Alright. Let's see if I have some stuff lying around here. Yeah, GB Pen is autopilot, but what about KSG? Only 150 megabytes. Could have made it way longer. I don't know, KSG. Let me just check the page really quick if they have something on there, or if I am really missing something. If the manager is just MIA. They do have a manager on here, and no, doesn't have tactical exports, nothing. Is the manager even around? Okay, I'm gonna shout out, manager, if you are here, you message Rezo on IRC. I'm gonna wait like 1 minute while I do GB, 1 minute while I do the GB Pen stuff. Since it's an autopilot, it's going to be sub by ability. It's really a lot of red already on KSG's side. The cripples may not be so crippled after all. Alright, we have someone in the waiting room. Hey man, you're live.
Hey. Just here to cover up. Because no one signed up to commentate this match. But, well, by the way, GB Pen has a base win. I'm not sure if you've seen it on the team page.
Oh, it's on the team page, okay.
Yeah, it's at the top of the page. But it's pretty simple, actually, so shouldn't be a problem.
Fucking no one yelled at me. Just yell. See?
Nah, it was sub by ability on the pre-match. So.
Oh, it was anyway, so. On preset 1, make sure all the preset changes turned off. Sub by ability, scoring goals is easy, take both CKs. Yeah, but there she is. Takes both CK, scoring goals is easy if she's on the pitch, so there, and yeah, she does already. Otherwise, make sure the left back takes it, doesn't matter.
Yeah, it's fine. Oh. Also, I can't believe fucking Fui is purple condition. If I'm broke, this is not good.
I still have received nothing from KSG. KSG is just MIA. They are dead.
Wait, but isn't there a manager there?
There is a manager on the team page.
Yeah, that's why he didn't contact you or anything?
No.
Oh,
I have received nothing. I told him my name when I was here already. So.
This is the ultimate autopilot battle, I guess. Then.
Yeah, it's just gonna be autopilot versus autopilot, I guess. Let me just read through what GB Pen also has, because there's special instructions starting from Match Day 3, which we are at Match Day 4, so he needs a win to advance, avoid being knocked out. That's not the case.
It's not. Yeah, just ignore that.
Alright, good, so Case of penalties, yeah, we also don't have that. Okay. So I guess since the manager's MIA, we're just gonna sub by ability because there's really nothing else we can do.
Yeah. Yeah, just do it like a normal auto, I guess.
Yeah, there you go, that's it.
The cripples will find a way to fuck up.
See, does KSG have a ball?
I don't think so, but I might be wrong.
Moon.
Any case, any whip ball should work.
Yeah, I don't see a ball. You know what?
Just YOLO it. Whatever.
I'm feeling fucked today.
Oh, fuck. This All is right. not good for this match.
Stadium. Virtual space. No, I don't want to go there. They have...
Yeah, KSG has a stadium.
They have a stadium, yeah, I know.
Pretty cursed, I have to say, because I've played there and lost.
Oh, no.
But yeah.
Isao Nakai's Heart Memorial. Look at all the skulls. Guys, that's disgusting.
Kawaii.
Alright. Yeah, this should be everything. Let me just check really quick. Yep. That's it. Then let's go. Kickoff. KSG versus GB Pen. To be fair, you need to have a very high IQ to understand the VGL.
This is so true. Draw bros, where we at?
Alright. Yes, the players. El Hermano refereeing this match. This can only end up well.
Oh my god.
It's gonna be lots of cards. Two El Hermanos! Here's your anthems. And kicking off KSG from left to right, GB Pen from right to left.
Well, I have to say that I'm not expecting big things out of this match.
Oh, Manly Picnic! Kapow!
Oh my fucking god! What a chance! Holy fuck.
Mami Lisa.
That would have been terrible.
Yeah, that was a really good shot.
KSG starting strong. I wouldn't have expected that.
Ooh, Scottish that. Beauty, Master of Romans. One-handed brown goddess. The comfort.
Well, at least I hope to...
Oh! Fui just killed someone.
Ooh. Oh my god, that's not good.
To Mami Wait, Lisa, Mami Lisa! Can't get there!
Mami? No, Mami!
Scoring goals is easy! No, they're walking it out.
Fucking Hina. The donut eater fucking up again. No big surprise. So, such a crazy match so far. Only 10 minutes in.
Yeah. Fields on Wheels on the wing has a chance to cross. Manly Picnic back to Fields on Wheels. Oh, what a pass! Scottish Beauty makes it in!
Oh my god. Ben Rose, no.
And it's 1-0 for KSG, the cripples are leading.
Oh no.
Shit.
Yeah, I mean, you have to give KSG credit for that because it was such a good play. But yeah. Fucking Ty fucked up on the defense. Could have been easily blocked. God damn that popping party.
Oh my god, that ball was so weak.
My fucking god.
Manly picnic to comfort.
Not like that, Yukino.
Master of Romans. Back to KSG Mansion, to Master of Romans, to Autism. The comfort.
Please don't slurp, KSG.
Master of Romans. Oh, Krapava Shikjo! Can't get it through.
Oof. Very dangerous through wall there.
No! Nothing doing, the keeper is there. Are you fully devoted? Fully dies on the field.
Fucking Yukina, please.
Comfort to Manly Picnic.
Man, bro,
Shicho is signaling. Backflips on Dick. Kills the man. Are you fully devoted? No.
For fuck's sake, Yukina, do something.
Comfort?
The other bands are laughing at us, bro. No.
Alright. KSG Mansion. To Autism. To Master of Romance. Scottish Beauty. One-handed Brown Goddess. To Krapava Jicho. Whoa! Manly Pickett just jumps into the goal.
Holy shit. For 1 second, I thought that would be in. For real.
Are you fully devoted? No, you're not.
Fuck's sake. So, how do we fix Roselia, bros? This is not working at all.
For Krapava Shicho, can't get around the defense. Otai. To Mami Lisa, can she get it? She can! Are you fully devoted? To Shuva Shuva! And are you fully devoted? Yeah, she's fully devoted now!
Yukina! Yes!
She's done it!
Based Roselia.
It's 1-0.
That was another beautiful play as well.
Yeah. Both teams really have great through ball potential here, but Yeah, that's a goal kick.
I'm glad that we're having goals at least, and not have another Dangan Love Life match.
The 1-1 gang is already here representing.
Based 1-1 gang bros. But man, holy shit, what a match, I love it.
One-handed Brown Goddess on the wing.
Oof.
Otai gets in there.
Based Otai. Well, she actually fucked up that clearance though.
Fleeting loots it forward. So Mommy Lisa.
Come on, Mommy.
Nope, nothing doing. Death Boy gets it out. Shua Shua! It's wide.
Wow. No. Fucking Donut Eater again.
To be fair, she had to kind of slip there. To get to
She fucking slipped. Yeah, but this is the kind of matches that people enjoy, just back and forth. Lots of shots, some goals. So I'm really happy because the last match I saw of KSG was a completely slurp.
I'm always happy by my pesticides to have some goals. Scottish Beauty on the wing.
Yeah.
Can't get around. No, now can't get around. Too many defenders. And it's a throw-in for GB Pen.
Yep. That clearance again.
Fui, no. Chisato's soft baby hands. And it's foul called.
Such cute hands. What the fuck, ref? Why you call that?
No idea. Emmanuel's ruthless.
Oh my god.
F bitch. Oh, what the fuck? Wait, wait, we're gonna replay that. Fuck positives there for a moment. I need to see what happened here.
That Dory Bros, everything is sleeping.
I think someone just broke in half. Alright, here's F bitch. And. Let's see what happens here. Holy shit! Wait, I need to find the right player.
That's a big swear for you.
Let's see.
Fucking cannon.
Just fucking dies. That's special though. I thought it was a bit more. Alright, Mommy Lisa, say, can't get around.
This is really fitting for her character though.
Yeah. Oh, Ty, no, can't get around. But that's it for the half. 1-1, 1-1 gang, represent.
Based, draw bros, we're back. But honestly, I wish we could get another 4-4. That wouldn't hurt anyone.
Oh. KSG with the possession.
But well, everyone knows that possession is a negative stat.
Yeah.
So.
Apparently it's an even stat, because both the teams are even. One save on KSG's side, nothing on GB Pen.
It's fucking nothing.
Yeah, literally nothing. That's 67% pass completion though. It's the long ball showing.
Yeah, ball's long, baby.
Alright.
Just worked.
Nothing on the pace spin. Manager still has not appeared, he's still MIA.
Oh so, no.
Second half, here we go, boys.
Hype.
Way out to Demon Princess of the Abyss, Akko. What a long fucking name! Are you fully devoted? No.
Nah. Wasn't good.
Scoring goals is easy. Up to Shuva Shuva! That's a bag. Are you fully devoted? Can't get around autism.
Nah. Bad control, Yukina. What the fuck? She's such a fucking tryhard, though. So.
Like in Canon.
Yep.
Oh god. She's going goals is tryhard. Easy. Can't get it.
Fucking wow. Yukina.
Backwards on Dick just blew it into the stands.
That's also fitting for her character, though. Doing crazy shit that has no sense at all.
Oh, are you fully devoted? To Schumer, Schumer. Crossing it in. Mami Lisa can't get there.
No. I wish Mami would get more chances, but she needs to take care of the whole team, so it's hard for her to score. We have to understand.
Ah, oh, let's see. Feels on wheels to Manly Picnic, can't get there.
Oof.
Mami Lisa, I just, thank you then. Yeah, continue.
Yeah, I just, it just seemed that KSG is just relying on those long balls and hoping that one goes through, but I'm not sure how effective.
This almost went through, even.
Yeah, almost commentary curse.
Yeah, but the defender said it should be. Yeah, this is indeed a corner.
Just looking again. Trying to be a tryhard. Nothing new.
Scoring goals is easy, taking the corner.
Is it easy?
And are you fully devoted? It's fully devoted! It's 2-1!
Oh my god, Yukin on fire!
Let's see. Alright. Really close by a great header there by Yukina.
Yeah, I'm not sure what the keeper was thinking even. That wasn't a hard save, but I don't know. KSG things, I guess. Anyway, this is not over yet because, you know, 2-2 gang.
Yeah, Scottish beauty. And that's a foul call. That should be a card as well.
Ooh.
No, it's not. It's just a talking to.
Base ref.
Base Hermano.
He likes cute anime girls.
Wouldn't put it past him.
But that would have been bad for Bandari because Kokoro is a medal, so you never want your medals carded.
Yeah. One of the wrong god is taking the free kick, it's flying in. Krapava Shitsho can't get there.
Whew. So scary.
Alright, subs at 65 since the manager still has not appeared. Power Shitsho, oh my! What a heel trick that was!
Oh my god! Also, the defense so slow. Yeah. My god.
Manly Picnic can't get the ball back.
Good fucking job.
Fui to Demon Princess, to Mami Lisa, but the death pitch is there. KSG Mansion. Yeah. Oh, Shuba, Shuba! No, I can't get that to autism.
Nah. Damn it.
KSG
maybe the manager thought that his match was on another day. Because, you know, the shuffling all the groups.
You've done it, boys.
Oh shit! Dazed! It's not ripped anymore.
Oh. On fucking points. Alright, let's see. Yeah, that's the fullbacks. Yeah, I want to sweaty Arson. Doc has a portrait, so he can get in. Yeah, he's on there. Let's see, who else? I'm guessing KSG Mansion. Oh, wait. Nah, Scottish Beauty is a medal. Yeah, Captain Katawa is coming in.
Right. That ain't going to hurt them, so it's fine.
Subs for... is it? At 71. Okay, GB Pen's at 71, so we still have some stuff to play.
Yeah.
Farmer Chicho stumbles a little. Manly Picnic. Master of Romance, the one-handed brown goddess, takes his shot. Whoa! Kapow!
Oh my god, another one. Roulette. KLG already has 2 Kapows in this match, that's so sick.
I thought it wasn't gonna be like that special. And Manly Picnic, Scottish Beauty! It's in!
Oh no. 2-2 gang.
2-2 gang, represent. What a great heel trick!
That was deserved, I have to say.
And here comes the long ball. Chua! No! Into the defense. Soft baby hands, it's cleared out.
For fuck's sake.
Fuck! Doesn't matter.
It's fucking rigged.
Alright. we hit it already today. Don't expect too much from me. I'm still new to streaming. Alright. Let's see what we have. The most retired non-medals by best condition. Oh lord. Yeah, scoring is easy is going out then. For Kira. The... Yeah, that's the two on the right here. Ota is coming out. One of for Oni-chan and Demon Princess.
Hikawa Tomo out Chin. And Hikawa in.
Fine, I'm going for Tomo-chan here. Yeah. Alright, this is it. Which one for double ace? Yeah, I did so. If losing... Nah. If losing, yeah. Everything here is if losing.
Yeah.
But we are drawing today.
Comfort. Oh, it's fine.
Are you fully devoted? What is some bro? Mami Lisa! What? What? Mami! What?
What the fuck? Mami! Mami! You failed us!
That's a bro moment.
Holy fucking shit.
We got this one, come on, come on! Yes! Into the Hall of Shame you fucking go, man!
Fucking Mommy Facts ruined GV Ben. Holy fucking shit.
Fucking amazing! I wanna see from what distance I want. Okay, come on. What is sombrero there? I thought I was gonna be in, but a great save by the keeper, and let's see. How? How do you fuck this up?
I have no words for this, bro. Just mommy facts, that's all I can say. Holy fucking shit.
Alright.
I can't believe this.
Comfort. Tomo Chin out, Kapama Shicho gets the ball back, dribbles around, comfort. Oh, Kapama Shicho! No! Manly Picnic! He's so tight!
What? Oh my god! the absolute fucking save! this fucking team, dude, what the fuck?
Fucking cursed peasant over here! Jesus fucking Christ, would have been in, I think. Let me see this, or if it would have gone on the post.
I love your fucking pet, dude. Holy fucking shit.
Let's see, that would have been in. Would it? No, it would have kapowed, I think. No, maybe it would have been in, yeah, maybe.
Whatever the case is, it is just.
Jump spot over here. This fucking game, what is wrong with this shit?
This is a KSG match for you.
75-55, check those trips.
Ooh, check them. Oh my god.
Master of Romance, Kupama shit show. Foul called.
Ref.
That's a card.
Oh no. Kokoro. I'm sorry, I'm in shock after all this spaghetti all over the place.
Master of Roman taking it. No one gets it. The hot sweaty ass, the Scottish Beauty, Scottish Beauty! Can it?
No. What the? What the fuck is this fucking shit?
We had enough of this.
What the fuck is this?
There is no escape of the 2-2. Comfort, no, Beth is on dick. Are you fully devoted? Can she get the ball? No, she can't, she's too slow.
Both teams are in fucking shock, I swear.
Doc, no. Scottish Beauty. Power called.
Oh man. Give us a break.
Nah, no fucking way. We already have 4 stones for the drawing gauntlet. We are about to hit the perfectly balanced Pez.
Pez.
Oh, are you fully devoted? Oh, Shuma on the wing has lots of room. Can she? No! Shua? She can't get around Captain Katawa.
Fuck's sake. Ah, yeah.
Comfort! Scottish Beauty. Master of Romance. Rapama Shicho can't get it. And Autism gets in the way before I can reach the striker. Anyways, hot sweaty ass.
Both teams have already showed what they can do and cannot do.
Master of Romance! 4 minutes of injury time.
Please end this already, ref.
Master of Romance! What? She called it! Amazing!
What? Oh my god. My heart.
Why is the chance so long? Okay, it's over. So much shin. Here, Tokito. It's a 2-2 gang! We got the 2-2 gang! It's 5 draws!
We did it, bros. Jesus Christ, what a match.
Oh, it is indeed inevitable. Nothing can go right.
This game is fucking cursed, bro.
Bros.
Kapow's from KSG as well.
More shots by KSG, but yeah, it's really just one more shot that went on target, but that's it. Both teams fairly even. We got the 69% in pass completion. Can I get a nice in the chat?
Based. That's fitting for GB Pan as well.
Alright, 4 fouls by GB Pan. Those goals are vicious.
Yeah, they were bullying the cripples. But dude, I just don't know what to say after all this fucking spaghetti. Just.
Are you fully devoted? Man of the match with a 7. Scottish Beauty as well with a 7. Top well with a 5.
You cannot carrying GV Pen.
Ball winning Arias. Those 3 dots at the 5-yard line, Jesus, could have been
Yeah.
Also, for GB Pen, that fucking thing is in the goal. That
oh yeah, what the fuck?
That bombing area is in the points in the fucking goal. I don't remember what happened there. Keeper.
I think that keeper grabbing on the last minute, maybe.
Yeah, maybe. 68%. 4% only through the right on GB Pen. Who only uses 4% of a pitch?
Why the fuck do you need the right side anyway?
Right wing destroyed! 4%! Can't believe
just like, shit. Just like long ball it to Yukina, make her do the job.
Yeah, 68% through the middle, just long ball that shit through the middle and we're done. 37% through the middle, but preferring 43% through the right on KHD side. Alright, match events. Scottish Beauty by Fields on Wheels at 12. At 32, Are You Fully Devoted from Shuva Shuva. Are You Fully Devoted at 57, at 68, subs for KSG, at 69, nice, Scottish Beauty by Manly Picnic. Kira Kira Doki Doki coming on and all the other subs, yeah. At 73, and at 77, nice dubs, backflips on Dick with a yellow.
Will that. All I can say after this match is that, fun fact, now Love Life and Boundary are tight in points. What did both teams mean by this? Thanks, right. Bros.
We got another draw. And both and teams are
another fucking draw.
Alright, let's see what this one is because I'm getting sent another version of it's a draw every single time a draw happens.
Oh no.
Alright, thank you, man, for commentating. I appreciate it.
Thank you for having me here. So glad to have commentated this fucking sick match.
Yeah, no problem.
Holy shit. So yeah, good luck for the rest of the day, bro. Have fun.
Thank you. I will have fun. Oh, this is a fucking great day. Alright, let's see here. Here's your... It's a draw. Yeah, no, that's enough of that, otherwise I will literally fucking die. Jesus fucking Christ, what was that? Alright, we used the other one, we got another one. It's a draw!